The first car goes into the container. Lift the front wheels of the car with a forklift. Take out the iron rack and put it under the front wheel of the car. The staff adjusted the iron shelf to a suitable position and then fixed it with tools. The second car enters the container, and the driver parks the front of the car under the shelf. The third car enters the container.